have we Aussies ruined the classic hamburger? New York chef David Chang reckons we have. He says we've, quote, effed up hamburgers more than anyone else in the world, adding Australia has no idea what a burger is. They put canned beetroot on it.
Yes.
I'm not joking you.
We do.
That's
beetroot,
a good thing, right?
Pineapple, eggs, bacon. Is there, you know, we load them up.
That's good.
Hey, look, hamburger, egg, tomato, onion,
cheese.
Beetroot. Yes, some cheese. You like it.
Yeah,
and tomato sauce.
Oh, bacon too. Yeah. That's
and
good.
And a proper bun. How could an American say we've ruined the hamburger? I mean, really, if anyone's ruined food, it's the Americans.
I'll tell you who's ruining food. It's all these fancy chefs who have taken the good old fish and chip shop hamburger and then turned it into this, you know, incredible artisan deconstructed thing with, you know, aioli instead of tomato sauce.
And no buns. Like,
you know, and or no
bunless buns. Burger.
Yeah, but
it's like, no, it's a meat patty.
Like a hamburger should be absolutely massive. It should also, and this is an important thing, you know how you get those giant hamburgers the size of tennis balls now? No, because the good proper hamburger came from the fish and chip shop guy who was always trying to rip you off, and so he would smash the patty till it was about that thin.
No, it's got to be about that big, and the bun's got to be, with everything on, it's got to be like that, and then you can go, onk, and then it should dribble all over you.
Yeah. Fall out the back of the burger.
Well, what do you like on your burger?
The American pastrami sandwich is about half a metre thick.
That's
and
true.
It's just pastrami. It's boring. You know, two bites and you're over pastrami. So I think we've brought variety to our world between our buns. And let's celebrate all those many... Did a children's author just say that on television?
Yes.
Okay.
Australia, we've got big buns and we cannot lie. Let's look at some feedback that's coming in on burgers. This from Emma. What an idiot. So Aussies ruined a burger. Americans ruin everything.
Oh, Emma.
It did save us in World War II, to be fair.
And this from Kim. Don't forget the pineapple too. #the burgers are better in Australia.
Yeah.